What's your name? What's your name, my darling?
Olamide.
Olamide, yeah.
Sorry, I'm trying to gather myself. Since when I was in SS3, I have had problems with my period. There's no way that my mom and dad are not taking me to. There's no test I haven't done. I've traveled abroad, done everything. But last year, I went through a lot. From June, I was on drugs, on medical drugs, but they were making me... No, wait. And I was also smoking because I couldn't gather myself together. I was always depressed. My parents didn't know what I was really going through. I would just stay in my room. My daddy would be complaining. But I just made up my mind that I'm not using these drugs again. They gave me some drugs in the hospital. And I will literally, I'm a very happy person, sir. Anybody that knows me. But sir, I would just be snapping as the littlest thing.
Wow.
I would, my mommy and I will have crazy fights. I will be so rude to my mom. But I was going through a lot and I just couldn't. I found my way to church. That was when you did some series. But this year, I didn't see my parents in November last year because I stopped the drugs. So this year, my prayers, I told God that please, I don't have any other person other than you. There's no, I've been coming here and I must collect my testimony. When you prayed for us, I went to the toilet to check. I didn't see anything. I told the devil that it's a lie, that I'm going to see my period before my birthday. It didn't happen. I didn't lose faith. February 10, you said it, that there's a lady, that you have lost all faith, that you are joining your faith with me. So, that day, by 12 o'clock, I was on the bed, and I got up for the bed, and my period came out. I don't know how it happened. I was just screaming and shouting that, you showed yourself, sir. God showed himself.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
I couldn't gather myself. It wasn't like it just came out. My period came out normal flow. It wasn't like it was small. It has been like that. The next month, I called to me that day. She said, don't think about it. The next month, the devil is going to try to shake you. It might not come on the day it's meant to come. It didn't come, but I did not think about it. My boyfriend, who was always, I've never said, God, we bless you, Emmanuel. He will hold me and he will tell me that he doesn't want me to talk about it again. When the next month came, sir, he did the same thing. He didn't come out when he was meant to come. I'm not going to lie, I thought about it, but the two of them, they were telling me that I must not talk about it again. So I stopped talking about it, sir. I was in the market when he came out. And all my clothes were stained. I can't remember the last time I saw my period that I had my clothes stained. This one too, he came out the same way on the 10th, again, the same way. And I'm like, no, it has been consistent and I'm not going to let
it's been consistent.
My daddy asked me yesterday that, so you stopped using your drugs and your period is coming out consistently. And he knelt down, sir, because they know what I have been through. When it comes to my period, they know, sir. I even thought that I was never going to be able to give birth. I didn't want to talk to anybody, no man, sir, because I just wanted to be on my own. My friend, to me, Toby, she's not here. She was there when the one Toby was praying for me constantly, sir. She would lay her hands on me and say that God has made you a complete woman.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, sir.
Wow.
Please help me give so much glory to God.
Wave your hands and say thank you, Jesus.